Broadway musicals, original review shows, comedic romps, and inspiring dramas. Servant Stage Company is the destination for exceptional theatrical experiences, both big and small. Serving Lancaster County and beyond by making great performances easily accessible to everyone, Servant Stage Company has the best of the classics, uplifting family-friendly productions, and a whole lot more. Servant Stage Company, serving our community, serving you.
Hello, friends, and welcome to Once Upon a Time, a very special virtual concert taking us to the magical worlds of fiction, fantasy, and fairy tale. Whether this is your first time joining us for a virtual concert or you've been to them in the past, you are in for a very special treat tonight as we kick off our 2021 season with this wonderful virtual concert. This was a four-week process for these students. We had the pleasure of working with each of them. They were able to audition and able to receive master classes and receive individual coaching sessions, all to put together this wonderful product tonight. So we hope you enjoy it. But before we get started, we do have a very special announcement that we'd like to share with each of you.
If you haven't heard the news yet, we are thrilled to let you know that Servant Stage is returning to live in-person performances with a very limited number of tickets available for our upcoming production of Daddy Long Legs next month. This delightful musical will be taking place April 9th through the 18th at the Junction Center in Mannheim.
Now, of course, your health and safety is still our number one priority. The Junction Center Auditorium will be limited to just 15% capacity, and we'll be observing social distancing, with groups seated individually and spaced out throughout the auditorium. Following state guidelines, face coverings will also be required at all times.
Because of the reduced capacity, tickets are extremely limited. They are pay what you will, but you are required to reserve them in advance, and we expect them to go quickly. So you can reserve yours on our website, servantstage.org, or call us 717-455-0255. It's so good to be back together again in the same auditorium, enjoying the thrill of live theater.
For those of you who can't come or might not be comfortable coming in person, we will be offering a virtual option as well, and you can watch Daddy Long Legs online. Now, reservations are still required to watch the show online, but those pay what you will tickets can be reserved at servantstage.org.
We could not be happier to be returning to live theater. And we want to say such a special thank you to each and every one of you that has been helping Servant Stage get through this past year. Thank you for the support that has come in to allow us to continue offering virtual concerts and online classes and training and just to keep serving our community. If you would like to make a donation to Servant Stage, you can give online, servantstage.org/donate. You can also give us a call, make a donation over the phone, or send us a gift in the mail. And we thank you so very much.
And one final reminder is that we still have spots available in our summer youth musical theater camps. Now, we have four camps this summer. Aladdin Junior is already filled to capacity, but we have less than 15 spots left in our remaining three camps, Once Upon a Mattress, Moana Junior, and High School Musical 2 Junior. So you can find that information on servantstage.org. But for now, let's get on with the show. We're so glad that you're here tonight. A reminder that you can like, you can share, you can comment right now in real time to help encourage these amazing young performers. You are in for a treat. So sit back, relax, and enjoy Once Upon a Time.
We are the music makers and we are the dreamers of dreams.
Wandering by lone sea breakers and sitting by desolate streams.
World losers and world forsakers on whom the pale moon gleams.
We are the movers and the shakers of the world forever, it seems.
Come with me and you'll be in a world of pure imagination.
Take a
traveling in a world of my creation.
you want your children to be intelligent, read them fairy tales. If you want them to be more intelligent, read them more fairy tales.
Settle in, girls. It's story time. There's a princess in a tower. Oh my gosh, that's just like me. Poor Rapunzel needs a haircut, but the witch won't set her free. She passes time by singing like someone else I know. As years go by, she sits in it. As years go by? A torturous existence. I don't remember this part. She wishes she were dead. Skip ahead! But in the end, Rapunzel finds a millionaire. The prince is good at climbing and parading golden hair. So I know he'll appear, 'cause there are rules and there are restrictions. I believe the storybooks I've read by candlelight, my white knight, and his steed will look just like these pictures. It won't be none now, I guarantee. I know it's today.
Oh, here's a good one. It's a classic. There's a princess in a coma. Glad it's her instead of me. Pretty maiden in a glass box. How I wonder, does she pee? Blah, 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 poison apple, boring, boring, evil queen. Fill a thriller, bin the red, that's seven shorties on the scene. Skip ahead. But in the end, the princess wakes up with a start. The prince is good at kissing and a melting Snow White heart. So I know he'll appear and his armor will be blinding, a shining his perfect teeth and manly hose. He'll propose on one knee, and our prenup will be binding. About time we set a wedding date. Day number 958. I know it's today. He'll show up today.
I want love in seconds flat. No one needs these middle bits. Oops, did I do that? Cut the villains, cut the vamping, cut this fairy tale, cut the peril and the pitfalls, cut the puppet and the whale, cut the monsters, cut the curses, keep the intro, cut the verses, and the waiting. But I know he'll appear. Seem a bit bipolar, and I'm a vandal now as well. Hope he won't mind. I'm a find, I'm a catch, and a very gifted bowler. It won't be long now, I guarantee. Day number, are you there, God? It's me.
There are rules and there are strictures.
little nonsense now and then is relished by the wisest men.
Excuse me, but I couldn't help noticing that strange and interesting plant. I've never seen anything like it before.
No one has.
Where did you get it?
Well, you remember that total eclipse of the sun a few weeks ago?
Da-doo.
I was walking in the wholesale flower district that day.
Choo-da-doo.
And I passed by this place where this old Chinese man.
Choo-da-doo.
He sometimes sells me weird and exotic cuttings.
Sip-da-doo.
'Cause he knows strange plants are my hobby.
Da-da-da-da-da-da-doo.
He had nothing unusual there that day.
Nope, daddy.
And I was about to, you know, walk on by.
Good for you.
When suddenly, and without warning, there was this total eclipse of the sun. It got very dark, and then I heard the strange humming sound like something from another world.
Daddy.
And when the light came back, this weird plant was just sitting there.
See you.
Just stuck in, you know, among the zinnias.
Audrey too.
I could have sworn it hadn't been there before, but the old Chinese man sold it to me anyway. For $1.95.
Unless someone like you cares a whole awful lot, nothing's going to get better. It's not.
Help! Help!
Then he heard it again, that small cry in the blue. Horton still couldn't see them, but I'll show them to you.
Hello? Is anyone there? Who are you?
Well,
we're who's here. We are who's here. Smaller than the eye can see. It's true, sir. We're who's who's here. I'm a who and so are we. We're tiny little people blowing by in the air. Wondering how and why we're on who, the tiniest planet in the sky. A la 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 hoo, a la 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 hoo, a la 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 hoo, a la la la. We're who's here, win or lose here, struggling to stay alive. Each gust propels our dust.
I'm the mayor.
I'm his wife.
Just imagine the who's unusual life.
Picture the tiniest house and grocery stores. Tiny umbrellas that trip from the tiniest floors. The tiniest tunnels, the tiniest streets. Miniature buses and miniature seats. Miniature buildings with miniature windows and doors.
No smaller town than yours.
Imagine a place that is tiny and totally clean.
Even a Grinch wouldn't dare to be totally mean.
You think that it's heaven on earth, yes you do. But heaven on earth isn't heaven on who.
Troubles on who are the biggest that you've ever seen. Yes, here on who we live in fear. We're drifting through space and cannot steer. A troubled and a tiny.
Won't let you down. no, I won't let you fall.
A person's a person, no matter how small. A person's a person, no matter how small.
All the world's a stage, and all the men and women merely players. They have their exits and their entrances, and one man in his time plays many parts.
I love play rehearsal because it's the best, because it is fun.
I love play rehearsal, and I get depressed as soon as it's done.
I have mad gigantic feelings, rather frantic feelings about most everything.
Like gun control, like spring.
Like if I'm living up to all I'm meant to be.
I also have a touch of ADD.
Wait, what was I thinking again? Oh yeah, that's right.
I love play rehearsal, cause you are equipped with directions and text.
Life is easy in rehearsal. You follow a script, so you know what comes next.
Anywho, the point that I am getting to is sometimes life can work out in the way it works out in the play.
Like the only time I get to be the center of attention
is when I'm Juliet or Blanche Dubois. And can I mention?
And no matter how hard I try,
it's impossible to narrow down the many reasons why.
I love play rehearsal, my happiness cry as soon as it starts.
It's just so universal, getting to try playing so many parts.
Most humans do one thing for all of their lives. The thought of that gives me hives.
I have so many interests I want to pursue.
And why am I telling this to you?
Guess there's a part of me that wants to.
There's also a part of me that wants to do this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Red leather, yellow leather.
Back to play rehearsal. My brain is like bzz. My heart is like wow.
Because we're here at play rehearsal, and it's starting.
We're starting. It's starting
soon.
Fairy tales are more than true, not because they tell us that dragons exist, but because they tell us that dragons can be beaten.
I know, it's all wrong. By rights, we shouldn't even be here, but we are. It's like in the great stories, the ones that really matter.
Full of darkness and danger they were. And sometimes you didn't want to know the end, because how could the end be happy?
How could the world go back to the way it was when so much bad happened?
But in the end, it's only a passing thing, they shadow. Even the darkness must pass away. A new day will come. And when the sun shines, it'll shine out the clearer.
Those were the stories that stayed with you, that meant something, even if you were too small to understand why. But I think I do understand. I know now. Folk in those stories had lots of chances to turn back, only they didn't, because they were holding on to something, that there's some good in this world. And it's worth fighting for!
Sing me a story of heroes of the Shire, muddling through, brave and true, stubborn as bindweed and tough as old briar, never too showy or grand. Year after year, they persevere, now and for always.
Our foot to planted in store for group love.
change. Never to share stories we tell will cast their spell now and for always. Sing me a story of Frodo in the ring, fearless and bold, tired and cold, sword at his side, an elf blade called Sting, crossing a miserable line. Couldn't retreat, just followed his feet, now and for always.
Sit by the firelight's glow, tell us an old tale we know. Tell of adventures strange and rare, never to change, never to share. Stories we tell will cast their spell now and for always.
Sing me a tale of the bravest of them all, comrade and guide at my side, stout-hearted Sam, who wouldn't let me fall, holding my life in his hand. True to the end, no finer friend, now and for always.
Sit by the firelight's glow, tell us an old tale we know. Tell of adventures strange and rare, never to change, never to share. Stories we tell will cast their spell now and for always.
So imagine that the lovely moon is playing just for you. Everything makes music if you really want it to.
I can imagine.
I can imagine it too.
I can imagine it, and I have no imagination.
I'm throwing caution to the wind. I'm imagining as well.
Imagine what a girl would be feeling when dancing with the prince.
Ah, a lovely night, a lovely night, a finer night you know you'll never see.
If you meet your prince, a charming prince, as charming as a prince could ever be.
The stars in a hazy heaven tremble above you, while he is whispering, darling, I love you.
You say goodbye, away you fly, but on your lips you keep a kiss. All your life you'll dream of this lovely.
A charming prince, as charming as a prince could ever be.
The stars in a hazy heaven tremble above you, while he is whispering, darling, I love you.
You say goodbye, away you fly, but on your lips you keep a kiss. All your life you'll dream of this lovely.
And a lean, silent figure slowly fades into the gathering darkness, aware at last that in this world, with great power, there must also come great responsibility.
And so a legend is born, and a new name is added to the roster of those who make the world of fantasy the most exciting realm of all.
And the ones who run the firehouse are the ones who start the fire, and the lawless speak the laws. Every preacher is a liar, and the ones that jail the innocent, well, they own the nightly news and front page. An old man said to me, it's not who but what you know,
Dead when it is said. Some say, I say, it just begins to live that day.
Be careful the words you say. Say them short and sweet. You never know from day to day which ones you might have to eat. When trying to express oneself, it's frankly quite absurd
to leaf through lengthy lexicons to find the perfect word.
A little spontaneity keeps conversation keen.
You need to find a way to say precisely what you mean.
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious,
if you say it loud enough, you'll always sound precocious.
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
But it doesn't mean anything!
Why, it can mean exactly what you want it to mean.
When Stone Age men were chatting, simply grunting would suffice.
Now if they heard this word, they might have used it once or twice.
I'm sure Egyptian pharaohs would have grasped it in a jiff.
Then every single pyramid would bear this hieroglyph.
Oh, supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Say it and wild animals would not seem so ferocious.
Had some further flourishes in so cuckoo-cocious.
Druids could have carved it on their mighty monoliths.
bricks, I'm certain, would have used it in their myths.
I'm sure the Roman Empire only entered the abyss
because those Latin scholars never had a word like this.
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
If you say it softly, the effect can be hypnotious.
Check your breath before you speak in case it's halitosis.
Backwards, which is silly, quality lie of exes filly gar filly crepus.
She may be tricky, but she's bloody good.
So when the cat has got your tongue, there's no need for dismay.
Just sum it up this word, and then you've got a lot to say.
Pick out those 18 consonants and 16 vowels as well,
and put them in order, which is very hard to spell.
S-U-P-E-R.
Astonishing how much trouble one can get oneself into if one works at it, and astonishing how much trouble one can get oneself out of if one assumes that everything will, somehow or other, work out for the best.
Some place where there isn't any trouble. Do you suppose there is such a place? There must be. It's not a place you can get to by a boat or a train. It's far, far away. Behind the moon, beyond the rain.
When all the world is a hopeless jumble, and the raindrops tumble all around, heaven opens a magic lane.
When all the clouds darken up the skyway, there's a rainbow highway to be found, leading from your window pane
to a place behind the sun,
just a step beyond the rain.
So
you all so much for watching Once Upon a Time. It means so much to have you here supporting us, and we hope you enjoyed the show.
We are so very thankful to have the chance to perform again during a time when so many theater opportunities have been canceled. We're so glad we could be a part of this.
Through this production, we've had the chance to rehearse together, attend masterclasses online, and learn from some really great teachers. Thank you for making this possible by supporting Sermon Stage and supporting youth theater.
If you are able to make a donation, you can give online at servantstage.org/donate. Or you can send a gift in the mail or just give us a call to make a donation. Thank you so much. Your support helps keep Servant Stage going strong and makes more opportunities like this possible for us.
This show will still be available online on Facebook, YouTube, and servantstage.org, so feel free to spread the word to your friends and family. And we hope we can see you all again soon in person at another show before too long.
Servant Stage has lots more great events coming right up, from main stage productions to stage readings of new musicals to more youth shows and summer camps. Be sure to follow Servant Stage on social media and check out servantstage.org to see all of what's coming up.
We also want to thank all our sponsors and local business partners for their help in making this show possible, and we hope you'll stick around to the end to see a few bloopers and outtakes. Thanks again, everyone, and we hope you have a wonderful evening.
Alexa.
Hang up.
Take three.
Actually, wait one sec.
Folk in those stories had lots of chances to turn back. Only they didn't.
Somewhere over the rainbow, bluebirds fly.
Somewhere, my stomach gurgled. Did you hear that? That's my stomach.
Califragilisticexpialidocious.
What you doing?
Annie, who the...
Okay, hold on.
How do I look?
Stop recording.